complete Bay Area news coverage starts right now. This is KTVU Channel 2 News at 6.
A new report from California optometrists says 90% of school children get inadequate eye exams despite state laws. The report says thousands of children have undiagnosed vision trouble that can cause problems in the classroom. KTVU Health and Science Editor John Fowler has tonight's special report.
Alameda school children Michelle and Marvin Galicia say their eye problems went uncorrected for too long.
By the time I started sixth grade, I told my mom I couldn't see all my work because I was in the back of the class.
10-year-old Marvin was also nearsighted until just a few days ago when he got his first glasses.
I thought that I could see everything like everyone else.
Unlike some other states, California has no requirement for school children to have professional eye exams. Schools do routine screenings every 3 years.
Last year, we screened about 6,000 kids and had over 700 referrals.
Referrals to an eye doctor when something turns up. But doctors say screenings miss almost two-thirds of eye problems.
There is no dilation and no examination of the health of the eye. And children can have eye diseases. Minimally one out of four children have vision disorders that we can detect.
Vision disorders that may appear to be learning disabilities.
People might think they're learning problems, but they're actually caused by the kids not being able to see the blackboard.
You know, it would affect your schoolwork if you can't see.
Teachers say they're often the first to notice vision trouble, but it requires extraordinary attention to the child.
Maybe when they're doing math or something that requires them to read on the board, they're having a difficult time, but they're not able to articulate that. So the teachers pick that up.
Screenings are enhanced in some places, including Pleasanton, by eye doctors such as Jennifer Ong, who do what are called modified clinical exams at no charge. But reduced fee exams are available Bay Area wide.
There's no excuse. You can get some sort of discounted or no-cost exam for your child. It's about just helping them function just as well as their peers who have no vision disorders.
You shouldn't care what people say about your glasses because you're suffering from your learning experiences.
California law requires screening in kindergarten and every 3 years, plus a one-time color test for boys. But vision professionals recommend a full doctor's exam at least as often. They're available free or at low cost. Check our website, KTVU.com, for details. Health and Science Editor John Fowler, KTVU, Channel 2 News.